Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club here, coming at you at supersonic speeds like the rap god of Windows. In this video, we're going to go over an error message that involves YouTube. And we will link an amazing article down below that will go much more in depth. Now, Windows users have noticed the error message, audio renderer error. Please restart your computer. Now, usually this happens after installing an update and maybe changing the audio device. The first thing you should probably try is just what the error message suggests, and restart your computer. See if the problem corrects itself. Then, the next thing you should probably look at is the audio troubleshooter. If Windows can fix the problem or at least identify the problem, then great. I'm usually the guy who heads to troubleshooter to begin with anyway. You might get the error if your system has two audio ports and you have connected a speaker as well as a headphone, or you might have connected a headphone and a speaker via Bluetooth. Although your system should use the default playback device and settings, the CPU might get overwhelmed and confused, causing this error. My advice then, simply disconnect and unplug the second device and see if the error is resolved. Then you can restart the audio device. Go into Device Manager, find your audio output device, disable it, and then restart it. What I would probably suggest is after you turn it back on is to restart your computer completely and see if that fixes the issue. If an update is what caused it, try either updating the audio drivers, or if that fails, rolling back the audio driver. This is especially a good option if the problem started after a recent audio driver update. Have you encountered this error message? What did you do to correct the problem? Let us know in the comments down below. For more articles about this and thousands of other Windows-related issues, visit us at thewindowsclub.com and update our drivers by giving this video a thumbs up. And while you're at it, subscribe to our channel where we are always uploading new content to make your digital life a little easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.